lot of people, you know what I'm saying, that be getting misinformed, thinking everything is everything. You get to get yourself a little deal, whatever. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get on. You're going to get rich. And all these labels be trying to lure us in like spiders into the web. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes people got to come out and speak up and let people understand that, you know, you got to read the label. You got to read the label. If you don't read the label, you might get poisoned.
Tommy ain't my motherfucking boy. When your fake moves on a nigga you employ, who will emerge off the set? Now you know, goddamn, I show living large niggas how to flip a death jam and rough up the motherfucking house. Cause I'm smother, you cold chilling motherfuckers, I still want a brother. I'm ruthless, my clan don't have to act wild. That shit is job, and no sleeping bag profile. The soft comedian rap shit ain't the rough witty. On the real of real, it wasn't from a tough city. Niggas be game, thinking that they lyrical surgeons. They know they mics are phone the virgin. And if you ain't boned the mic, you couldn't hurt a beat. That's like going to Venus driving the Mercury. The capital of this rugged slang is Wu-Tang. Witty, unpredictable talent, natural game. I'm death throwing MC with Mike Cables. The epic is out of Rush associated labels. From East West to Echo, I bring it to a next plateau, but I keep it fat though. Yo, I'm hitting batters up with the wild pitch style. I even showing uptown MCA style. Who thought he saw me on 4th and Broadway? But I was out on the island bombing MCs all day. My priority is that I'm first priority. I've owned a secret out of bitch in a sorority. So look out for A&M, the Avenue, the Master, breaking down your pendulum as I fing the seas out with the blow that'll numb to ya. Pendex, I'm holding more weight than Columbia. Index in a scope, who we all see a clan that's coming with a plan. The free a slave of a mental death MC, don't panic. Throw that A&R nigga off the boat in the Atlantic. Now who's the bad boy character? Not from Arista, but firing weapons released on Geffen. So duck as I struck with the soul of Motown. My central broadcasting systems are slowed down and dirty like that bastard. It's getting drastic. Read the label and say it loud. Another Wu banger. 36 chambers through your area. Yeah, the RZA. Fat tracks on the dips. RZA, Shaw. Another Wu-Tang production, kid, coming at ya.